वेलकम नमस्ते वेदा इज द साउंड फॉर ऑल द पीपल ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग ऑल क्रीचर्स द होल यूनिवर्स वी ऑर्गनाइज वन प्रोग्राम ड्यूरिंग जनवरी 2010 एट मैलापुर चेन्नई फॉर ऑल द पीपल People has come with different variety of expectations. We will go and see what is their expectations, why they have come for this function, because they feel that it is a very unique function. Let us go and see.
Program nena interesting ah irukum sab inda vedam ella nalla irukum
program vandu Mylapore times la paathu therinjidanga vedam vandu nalla irukum nu edhirpaatha vandirukken vedatha vandu enna kora solla mudiyum
I am coming without any expectation
நிறைய வேதிக் சாண்டிங் நிறைய கேட்டிருக்கேன் பட் திஸ் சீம்ஸ் டு பி மோர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் தேன் வாட் ஐ ஹவ் ஹர்ட் சோ ஃபார் ஸோ ஐ எம் ஹியர் டு லிசன் அண்ட் பி பெனிஃபிட்டட் பை தட்
பெரிய பேனர் வெளில போட்டிருக்காங்க அதான் ரிக் யஜுர்வேதம் ஜுகல் பந்தின் போட்டிருக்காங்க அது பார்த்தா தான் தெரியும் என்ன போட்டியா என்னன்னு
வேதத்தில் ஜுகல் பந்தி இதுவரையிலும் நடந்ததில்லை நாங்கள் மயிலாப்பூரில் எத்தனையோ வருஷமாக இருக்கோம் இது மாதிரி ஒரு ஜுகல் பந்தி நடக்கிறது இது ஒரு புதுமையான ஒரு இது வர நிகழ்ச்சி
கல்ச்சருக்கு வேத பாருன்னா ரொம்ப பொருத்தமாக இருக்குது எல்லாரும் அதை கடைப்பிடிக்கணும்
மயிலாப்பூர் டைம்ஸ் பார்த்து அதை பார்த்தா நான் வந்தேன் நான் இந்த ப்ரோக்ராம் எல்லோரும் ரொம்ப நல்லாயிருக்கும் போயிட்டு வாங்க அப்படின்னாங்க இதுக்கு முன்னாடி இது மாதிரி ப்ரோக்ராம் கேட்டதில்லை அதை பார்க்கலாம் தான் வந்தேன்
கிவ் சொலஸ் டு தி மைண்ட் இந்த மாடர்ன் டைம்ஸ் இந்த டிஸ்டர்ப் கண்டிஷன் இட் இஸ் எ வெல்கம் ப்ரோக்ராம்
திரு மயிலாப்பூர் டைம்ஸ் பார்த்தேன் ஐ திங்க் இஸ் வெரி இன்னோவேட்டிவ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட்டாக இருக்குன்னு தோன்றது எனக்கு அதை பார்க்கணும் உங்களுக்கு இப்போ தான் தெரியும்
வாசல் அட்வர்டைஸ்மெண்ட் இருக்குது அதை பார்த்தேன் வேதிக் சமாச்சாரமா இருக்கு நல்ல வரலாம்
And I'm looking forward to this program. I saw a commercial in the newspaper today and I'm really eagerly looking forward to it. I'm sure it's going to be good.
I'm Geeta Inga from Mylapore Times. I came here earlier when Mr. Suresh released his 5 Vedic CDs. He's doing a great job. In fact, I'm learning one of the Vedas from the one of the CDs. I look forward to this program. We've written about it in our paper. I'm sure it's going to do a lot. To bring Vedas to everybody.
திருச்சி சொந்த ஊர் என் குடும்பத்தோடு வந்திருக்கேன் நான் இன்னைக்கு இந்த மாதிரி வேதத்துக்கு இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ப்ரொடக்ஷன் பண்ணி ஒரு ப்ரோக்ராம் பண்ணுறாங்க அப்படின்னா கேட்கறதுக்கு நல்லா இருக்குது அதனால் ஆர்வமாக இருக்கேன் நான் ப்ரோக்ராம் எப்படி இருக்குன்னு பார்க்குறதுக்கு
லாட் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ்பெக்டேஷன்ஸ் நவ் யூ ஹவ் சீன் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ ஹவு டு ஃபுல்ஃபில் தட் பட் எனிவே வாட் இஸ் சுரேஷ பத்ததி
சுரேஷ பத்ததி இஸ் எ ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் வேதிக் ஜுகல் பந்தி This is the first time in the world a Vedic chant of this kind is recited. Suresha Paddhati was first discovered during the year 2000 by Sri K. Suresh.
Normally in music jugalbandi, we have two different instruments but with same note.
This was first recognized by Sri P. S. Ananta Narayana Somyaji of Musri, a renowned Vedic scholar. Who named this unique method after its founder Sri K. Suresh and called it Suresha Paddhati later on his holiness Sri Shankaracharya of Kanchi Kamakoti Math and his holiness Sri Shankaracharya of Sringeri Sharada Math applauded this concept and honored Sri Suresh Suresha Paddhati is a method of reciting samhita and other vikrutis like ganapatha from more than one veda for example rig and yajurveda immediately and simultaneously to highlight the difference in swara pada the place of its occurrences and sandhi rules due to its lakshana as per the respective Vedic schools. You can also observe that the recitation of Rig Veda is very smooth, long and melodious, whereas Yajur Veda is sharp, royal and majestic.
This is Suresha Paddhati. We have invited the great scholars from various parts of India to render these mantras. This is basically with a known mantra, let us say Sandhya Vandana mantra, which normally people would know. Even if you don't know, no problem. We will now come to know about these mantras, how to recite, how to chant.
The objective of this audio is to create interest in Veda, to highlight the differences in the method of recitation, and to make people aware how difficult the Ganapatha recitation is.
We have also invited Mr. Shankar Prakash to come and introduce all the Vedic scholars here. We'll go and see that.
नमो भाचे नमो भाचस्पतये नमो विष्णवे बृहते करोमि सक्षय्योरावृणीमहे कारुण्यज्ञाय कारुण्यज्ञपतये स्तिरस्तु नः स्वस्तिर्मानुषेभ्यः ओर्ध्वंजिगानुभेषजम् शर्मो अस्मद्विपदे शञ्जपुष्पदे
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Shankar Prakash. Now it's indeed my proud privilege to introduce all these real carriers and real representatives of Indian culture. I think we must all applaud first of all, because what we tend to forget, they have dedicated their life for the propagation of the true Indian culture, Bharatiya Samskruti. First of all, I would like to introduce all these luminaries, and you know what to do whenever I introduce each one of them. Shri L. Raghavendra is a Rigveda Ghanapatigal. He's just 20, from Tanjavur. He did his basic Vedic studies at Veda Bhavan, Secunderabad. He did his Vikruti Patha with Shri B.V. Suryanarayana Bhatt Ghanapatigal. He also learned Prayoga under Shri Lakshmi Narayana. He belongs to Shakala Shakha, Ashwalayana Sutra and Vishwamitra Gotra. Please put your hands together and welcome Shri Raghavendra. Shri P. Arun Kumar is the Yajurveda Salakshana Ghanapatigal. He is just 24. He is from Nannilam, Tanjavur district. He did his basic Vedic studies and Ghanapata at Shri Karpagambal Veda Pathashala under Shri V.G. Subramanya Ghanapatigal. He belongs to Taitiriya Shakha, Apastamba Sutra and Shaunaka Gotra. He has been honored by Kanchi Math and Shringeri Math. He was awarded the title of Veda Vibhushana. Welcome, Shri P. Arun Kumar. Shri B. Radhakrishnan is a Rigveda Ghanapatigal. He is just 23. From Takalasur, Tiruvarur, he did his basic Vedic studies at Raja Veda Pathashala, Kumbakonam, and Vikruti Patha with Shri Narayana Ghanapatigal. He is a recipient of Veda Vichakshana Award and presently undergoing Veda Bhashyam. He belongs to Shakala Shakha, Ashwalayana Sutra and Kaundinya Gotra. Welcome Shri B. Radhakrishna. Shri S. Hariharan is a Yajurveda Talakshana Ghanapadigal, 39 years of age, from Vadakancheri, Thrissur, Kerala. He did his basic Vedic studies and Ghanapatha at Mylapore Veda Adhyayana Sabha, Pichupillai Street, under Shri Swaminatha Ghanapadigal. He belongs to Taittiriya Shaka, Apastamba Sutra and Bharadvaja Gotra. He knows Smartha Prayoga. Welcome to Shri S. Hariharan Ghanapadigal. Shri K. Ramachandran is a Rigveda Ghanapadigal, just 24, from Chennai. He did his basic Vedic studies at Veda Bhavan, Secunderabad. He did his Vikruti Patha with Shri B. V. Suryanarayana Bhatt Ghanapadigal and Shri T. Swaminatha Ghanapadigal. He belongs to Shakala Shakha, Ashwalayana Sutra and Kaundinya Gotra. We welcome you, Shri K. Ramachandran Ghanapadigal. Shri C. Venkatakrishnan is a Yajurveda Salakshana Ghanapadigal, 28 years, from Mylam, Dindivanam. He did his basic Vedic studies at Veda Bhavan, Secunderabad, under Shri Venkatarama Ghanapadigal and Ganapatha under Shri S. Gurunatha Ghanapadigal, Mylapore. He belongs to Taittiriya Shakha, Apastamba Sutra and Harithasa Grotra. He has been honored by Kanchi Math, Mysore Ganapati Sachidananda Swamigal and Kashi Math. Presently studying Veda Bhashyam under Dr. R. Krishnamurthy Shastrigal. Welcome to you, Shri C. Venkatakrishnan Ghanapadigal. Shri K. Balakrishna Bhatt is a Rigveda Ghanapadigal, just 31, from Kasaragod, Kerala. He did his basic Vedic studies at Mylapore and Kumbakonam. Did his Vikruti Patha under Shri B. V. Suryanarayana Bhatt Ghanapadigal and Shri Rangaraja Ayangar. He belongs to Shakala Shakha, Ashwalayana Sutra and Kaushika Gotra. He learned Prayoga from Shri Jayarama Shastrigal, West Mamlam. We welcome you, Shri K. Balakrishna Bhatt Ghanapadigal. Shri V. S. Chandramouleshwaran is a Yajurveda Salakshana Ghanapadigal, 29 years of age, has come all the way from Kurukshetra. He did his basic Vedic studies and Vikruti Patha at Shri Karpagambal Veda Pathashala under Shri V. G. Subramanya Ghanapadigal, incidentally his father. He belongs to Taittiriya Shakha, Apastamba Sutra and Nithindi Gotra. Received Veda Chudamani Award. He is studying Veda Bhashyam and is running a Veda Pathashala at Mylapore, teaching 5 students. Welcome to you, Shri V. S. Chandramouleshwaran Ghanapadigal. Now, Shri B. V. Suryanarayana Bhatt, Rigveda Ghanapadigal, 46 years, again from Kasaragod, South Canara. He did his basic Vedic studies at Polur Pathashala under Shri Krishnamurthy Shastrigal. He did his Vikruti Patha at Ammanagudi Agrahara under Shri Ganesha Ghanapadigal, Kumbakonam Shankar Math under Shri Rangaraja Ayangar and under Shri Balasubramanya Ghanapadigal, Tiruvaithiru. He has taught Rigveda to 15 students so far. He belongs to Shakala Shakha, Ashwalayana Sutra and Kashyapa Gotra. He undertook Kailash Yatra for conducting Atirudra Japam and Yajnam there. He studied Rigveda Prayoga under Shri Shankara Shastrigal Mylapore. Welcome to you, Shri B. V. Suryanarayana Bhatt Ghanapadigal. Shri V. Chandrasekharan is a Yajurveda Salakshana Ghanapadigal, 29 years of age, from Kashi. He did his basic Vedic studies and Ghanapatha at Chidambaram Chaturveda Pathashala under Shri Mahadeva Dikshakdar. He belongs to Taittiriya Shakha, Apastamba Sutra and Srivatsa Gotra. He has been honored by Kanchi Math and presently learning the Atharva Veda. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Shri V. Chandrasekharan Ghanapadigal. Now, Shri K. Govinda Prakash Bhatt, Rigveda Ghanapadigal, 37 years of age, from Vitthala, Bantwala in South Canara, Karnataka. Did his basic Vedic studies at Shivasthanam, Kanchipuram under Shri Chandrasekhara Shastrigal and SMS Vidyapitam, Mylapore under Shri Mani Shastrigal. Studied Vikruti Patha at Kumbakonam Shankaramath under Shri Rangaraja Ayangar, now Shri G.R. Ahobilamath. He studied Rigveda Prayoga under Shri Ranganatha Deshikar and is well versed in Apastamba Sutra. He belongs to Shakala Shakha, Ashwalayana Sutra and Vasishtha Gotra. He was awarded with Veda Vidya Vibhushana title by Vaidika Sabha Malleshwaram, Bengaluru. He organizes Veda Nada Mahotsava every year during Navaratri in Bengaluru. He is the secretary of Kalyanapuri Vaidika Sabha and Balaji Sangeeta Vidyalaya. He has started a Veda Pathshala called Veda Nada Gurukula in Bangalore recently. He is the only Veda Ghanapatigal who is specialized in Carnatic music. He heads the Rig Veda group here. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Shri K. Govinda Prakash Bhatt Ghanapatigal. And now Shri S. Gurunathan is a Yajurveda Selection Ghanapatigal, 35 years of age, has come all the way once again from Kurukshetra. He did his basic Vedic studies and Vikruti Patha at Sri Karpagambal Veda Pathashala under Sri B.G. Subramanya Ghanapatigal, his father. He belongs to Taittiriya Shaka, Apastamba Sutra and Nitundi Gotra. He has completed Mimamsa Shastra from Sringeri Math and has won awards like Vidvat Pravara, Sura Yadhyapakar, Veda Kalanithi, etc. He is studying Veda Bhashyam and is running a Veda Pathashala at Mailapur, teaching 7 students. He knows a Shrauta Prayogam also. He heads the Yajurveda group here. Welcome to Sri S. Gurunathan. Now, as Indians, we all love music. Music is an integral part of our life. Ladies and gentlemen, you would all agree that music needs no language. If you have a music behind everything, it straight away takes us into a journey, into a new world, into a new heaven. That's why these music